Revamped Wrestling. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Welcome to SmackDown Live, and tonight's lineup looks awesome.
We're headed straight toward the pay-per-view, and tonight's SmackDown Live is the proving ground for the men and women of WWE to see who truly has what it takes.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship.
Yes, yes, a thousand times yes, the man has arrived. And known for his daredevil, high-flying style, Ricochet actually says that he likes to clear his mind and shove out the negativity so he can be fully present in the moment when that bell rings.
Well, Ricochet's busy clearing out his mind so he can blow yours. Ricochet, can you...
Most superstars return from injury with a renewed purpose, but Sami Zayn had the gall to say he'd rather stay on vacation.
Did you see his live show, Saxton? Sami visited some of the most breathtaking parts of the world, and now he's got to compete in this awful town tonight. I can't even remember the name of this place. That's how awful it is.
This happens to be one of my favorite places in the world, Corey.
Doesn't surprise me at all.
And people seem to forget how beloved Sami Zayn was. Now all anybody wants to do is complain about him.
Well, it's because Sami's changed.
Sami hasn't changed. The world around him has.
Introducing the challenger from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds, and introducing the champion from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Sami Zayn!
Who's going to lay claim to the workhorse title here tonight?
The Intercontinental Championship held by over a dozen WWE Hall of Famers. The likes of Stone Cold Steve Austin, Shawn Michaels, Bret Hart.
Well, that title symbolizes the workhorse of WWE.
It certainly has a history of being the largest stepping stone.
Uh-oh. Got the crossface applied. Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
But he must be mindful of the referee's count.
A well-aimed strike.
Tilt the world.
Two. Into a small package. Very, very nice.
Careful. Measured knee drop.
Four.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Ricochet carried a revered reputation upon being signed by WWE, and I must say, all of his acclaim is well warranted. Watch any highlight of Ricochet, and you will instantly realize that he lives up to his billing.
Sami Zayn is feeling awfully good about himself, that's for sure.
Oh, leg shot!
A fearless assault from Sami.
He's looking relentless.
Elbow drop. Covered by the champ. Ricochet easily gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Often known as a land of opportunity when Sami Zayn became a part of the SmackDown Live roster, it was a chance for a fresh start.
Yeah, but eventually Zayn admitted to feeling directionless. It felt like he was misled with unfulfilled promises, and his perspective on SmackDown Live began to change.
Stomping down! The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Ready for takeoff!
Ricochet.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Sami Zayn!
Wow, now that's a commanding win.
And that's how you defend a champion. She can't dance break her way out of this match.
I'm sure she knows that, Corey.
Carmella loves to have fun, but she's continued to prove that she has the ingenuity to get things done when the bell rings. And I can tell you that the Chicago crowd has been itching to see this one all day.
And now here's Carmella. And now here's Carmella.
Set up for the light sweep.
Nicely done.
Elbow.
Jeez, did you see that?
Wicked body shot.
In the corner.
This is not where she wants to be, Michael. I can tell you that.
Hurricane Rana. An incredible combination.
Reversal.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Boom. Harsh impact.
Dropkick with precision.
Gals, Carmella may be in a bad way here.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
What grace! Thrown over into the DDT!
Spike.
A trampling.
Four. Carmella just barely got out of the way.
Back now inside the ring.
Oh, guys, there's the mat slam.
With some attitude.
Position to be in right now. There's the escape, guys.
I think that move just took a little too long to materialize.
She scores big with the counter. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
She's not done yet.
Great counter. Impressive in-ring IQ on display. And it's Carmella answering back. Gotta be careful not to get counted out here.
Two!
Amazing reflexes on this play. Not what she was looking for. Carmella letting her opponent know how she feels. Survival. All right, she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
A lot of damage taken on by Carmella. I'm not sure how this will pan out. It's gonna be a minor miracle if she turns it around. This is how dangerous Carmella can be when she isn't focusing on dance breaks.
Here is your winner, Carmella!
And there's your winner here. Singles match.
I got a feeling we're going to be talking about her for a long time to come.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.
Have you been down since day one-ish?
Saxon, I've been down a lot longer than you have.
So that's what it's all about, the tag team titles. This is it, guys. We're ready to get this match going. Well said, and I have to say that the electricity for this title match is unlike anything we've seen in quite some time. Terrific reversal by Jimmy Uso.
Hit drop. I've been waiting to see that.
Looks like Jimmy Uso's starting to sweat here.
It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
Not looking good right now.
Oh, what a sequence there from Jimmy Uso.
Larry! Shoulders down now. Championship.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Spinning kick to the gut.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Something big is coming.
Suplex!
Jimmy Uso is showboating here, and I don't think that's the best strategy.
Hung out to dry across the middle rope.
Leg drop guillotine.
Up on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry. The challenger eating up some damage.
And for the win to retain. Championship!
And another kick out.
It's gonna take more than that.
What's he got in mind? Oh, what a DDT! Wow!
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Uh-oh!
Diving headbutt! Good night!
And an easy kick out.
Hey, I guess you never know.
To the gut,
double under hook.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Oh.
comes in off the tag.
Torture your opponent's neck. I like it.
To make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
Inching closer to his partner here.
We can talk about being close all you want, Cole, but unless you're talking about horseshoes or hand grenades, it means nothing.
And he makes the tag. Great job getting to the corner. DDT! Some good contact by Jey Uso.
On point.
Strategizing and execution. It's all coming together right now.
Comes in off the tag. Down with the vertical suplex. He's definitely being the aggressor here. stringing together some big moves here.
I think he just put the entire WWE roster on notice with that victory.
That'll do it for this Tag Team Championship match. Thanks for watching.
And the bell sounds with all 6 feet, 275 pounds of Baron Corbin ready to get after it.
I asked Shinsuke Nakamura, what exactly does King of Strong Style mean?
And he just said, hitting people hard.
Well, you're an idiot, Saxton, and you suck at journalism. You can watch Shinsuke in the ring and figure that out on yourself.
Crowd a show, but he needs to make sure he understands what really matters.
Get in there, ref.
Look out!
Exploder suplex. And guys, Shinsuke Nakamura taking full advantage.
So dangerous.
Tonight.
That's pretty surprising.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how a fan favorite. And so it begins.
Okay.
Loud and proud.
Very well put.
I had a feeling we would hear from this superstar tonight. Oh, what now?
He's ready to lay it all out right here.
This could honestly be about a few things. Let's find out. Gotta like that attitude. Bad blood is a boiling.
That's the kind of stuff that will drive a superstar a little crazy.
A lot of anger behind those words, guys.
Well, okay.
The fans are eating it up. The belief is strong.
Not feeling the love for that superstar.
Showing the proper respect.
Hard to finish anything around this place. No love between these superstars, that's for sure.
Okay.
An angry reaction from an angry superstar.
Definitely a fan favorite.
Loud and proud.
A barrage of strikes.
Endless.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Oh, look at mounting and now the punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
One after another.
Max Hannon finds the mark. Kick to the gut and, ooh, brutal forearm.
Boom, what impact.
Oh, what a combo.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
No need to panic, he's still swinging.
The fallaway slam.
Order can't be restored, the ref calls the match off.
Hey, rules are rules. You gotta pay attention or you're gonna lose. It's that simple.
And his opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 286 pounds, the WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar.
Byron, are you at all surprised by the intensity level inside this arena right now?
Not in the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.
Byron, it seems to me like he's a little more reserved than usual. Are you seeing the same thing?
I am, Michael. It might be because the title's not up for grabs here. And if that's the case, I've got a bad feeling about his chances here. You can't come into a match less than 100% just because the title's not on the line.
Than maybe any other man on earth, fueled by the enthusiasm and support of his friends and the entire WWE Universe.
Here we go, fellas. I've been looking forward to this one for quite some time.
We're at a crossroads. Neither competitor's backing down here.
Oh, and a buster. Good way to fracture a rib.
Wicked chop.
Had it scouted.
Leg caught. Look out!
Exploder! Suplex! Such impact!
With a 180, Kofi Kingston with the reversal.
Oh! What for?
Using the elbow as a weapon.
Oh, look at mounting and now the punch is hammering away.
Ruthless. Oh, man.
Here we go. We knew this was coming.
Oh, look at this. Look at this.
He's on the right to the left. Wisely stops the count.
Oh, perfect kick.
Oh, man, what a kick.
Straight punch.
Kingston looks stunned by that.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, it looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not.
Drop kick from behind.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Between the eyes.
Kofi Kingston's highly trained in many forms of self-defense. One of the disciplines that Kofi gravitates towards a little more than others is the Brazilian martial art of capoeira. It's well known for quick, fluid movements and combining an array of kicks and spin moves. Yep, that sounds like Kofi Kingston to me.
From the floor.
If you know Kofi Kingston, he does a punishment on display.
Gut-wrench suplex. What impact!
Technical prowess from Kofi.
Look out here!
Kofi once again rising to the occasion.
Can the second time do it?
Agility there.
the reversal.
Deserves another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar.
Impressive showing for the win tonight.
Oh no, Kofi Kingston loses. That's payback for putting all those pancakes on my head.
You bitter Betty.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.